Good day, one and all. Thanks for joining us here at WSKI TV 17 or at our website, WSKITV.com, where you can see this forecast all year round, brought to you by 45 North, serving breakfast and dinner in the Sugarloaf Mountain Hotel every day of the year. And for Monday, another day of mainly cloudy skies with scattered showers. Not much precip will be had, but still, it'll be nice when we see the sunshine, hopefully on Tuesday, 43 to 47 at the summit on Monday, 51 to 55 at the base, a little bit of a breeze out of the northeast, keeping those clouds and precip here for one more day. Then partly sunny skies on Tuesday, 37 to 41 up high, 51 to 55 at the base of the mountain, winds persisting out of the northeast. And bad news is, back to more clouds on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. April showers sure are real this year. Mostly cloudy on Wednesday. Chance of showers could be snow up top, 47 at the base, 36. But again, not a lot of precip associated with that. On Thursday, just mainly cloudy skies, 45 at the base, 27 at the top, and Friday, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers, 52 at the base and upper 30s up high. They will groom, hopefully, Boardwalk, Lower Winters, Sluice, Tote, Haywire, Hayburner, and King's Landing. That's what the plan is. It will not be really cold on the mountain tonight. It is spring conditions, so we're all thankful for whatever the groomers can do. Skidway will start up at 8:30. Also at 8:30, we'll have Double Runner, and we'll also have the Super Quad at 8:30. We're now down to those three lifts. Super Quad getting you to more advanced terrain, whereas Double Runner and Skidway are for beginners. Super Quad at 8:30. If you go off to the left, you'll still find plenty of snow. We've got so much snow up there, but indeed, things have changed from a couple days ago. The AGC has also changed their hours. Here are the spring hours when they are open to the public, so take note and take advantage of them. No reason to lose your great skiing shape just because you're not doing it so much. At the Norpine Landscape, they are the experts on what grows around here, so if your green thumb is twitching, get in touch with Jim and BA and find out how they can help make your exterior of your home, camper, condo as lovely as you dream of it being. And for the interior, it's Birchwood Interiors. They do everything between four walls, so call them now to arrange for your summer renovations or perhaps to buy something new to spruce up your home, camp, or condo. If you want to do some shopping and you're looking for something delicious to eat or just something handy to have while you're out and about looking at all the high water, stop in at the Pines Market in Eustis. They are open every single day of the year and always something wicked good made in the kitchens there. And downtown Kingfield has sensations. They now have CBD tea in stock in addition to all kinds of fabulous spring fashions. Stop by and visit Sensations in downtown Kingfield. And if you're headed even further south, Uno Mas, one more. The wonderful Mexican place, margaritas, super yummy, tacos, burritos, you name it, all right there by the cinema in Farmington. If you want to see what the snow is doing on the mountain, our quad cam gives you a view of the hill like nothing else, and it also has time lapse so you can see what the weather's been doing. And for any day, any time of the year, go to WSKITV.com for the latest forecast, the latest on what's happening, where to go, things to do throughout the entire main High Peaks region from the Canadian border to Kingfield. Know before you go with WSKI.